Euan, congratulations on the 3 points today. How did you see the game, in particular, especially the second half with the conditions?
Yeah, the first half was obviously a wee bit scrappy. Conceding that goal late on wasn't ideal, but it's probably gave us a wee kick that we needed to sort of wake up a bit. Second half, I thought we were brilliant, dominated all aspects of the game, and we've been clinical up front and we've sorted the game well.
How have you settled in at Linfield?
Yeah, brilliant. I really enjoyed it. Enjoyed being over in Northern Ireland, something different for me. All the boys have been brilliant and the gaffer's been brilliant, so really enjoyed it.
You mentioned there Northern Ireland, how you find living here?
Yeah, it's good. Very similar to Glasgow, I feel. I feel the people are similar, the sort of place is similar. It's quite close, so you'd expect that, but I've been brilliant.
You and Ben seem to have a great partnership together at the moment. Just what's that like to play in?
Yeah, it's been good. We've been playing well together and it's good to get that sort of connection with your teammates, that you know what they're doing, you know where to be. And I feel like as a team we've been good at that since I've come in. Anyway, from what I've seen, the boys are a tight-knit group and just off the pitch and on the pitch, just knowing where everyone's going to be and know what everyone's like, it's good, so it's been good.
See, you mentioned there about the tight-knit group, do you find it easier to settle in then when it's like
Definitely, they welcome you in, brilliant, like anywhere, but it's been really good to hear that they've sort of straight away brought me in, welcomed me in, and the boys are brilliant.
Well, that's good to hear. Well, thanks very much for your time and all the best for
Thank you very much.
Next
Cheers.
Week.
Thank you.